Good morning. Here are the business headlines so far today. The FTSE 100 is down to three-week lows following losses in the US and in Asia. The glum start hasn't been helped by a prediction from the IMF that the UK will be the only major economy in the world to shrink during 2023, as high fuel prices and inflation continue to bite. The report suggests a contraction in the size of the economy of 0.6%, which is worse than any other G7 country, and even worse than the heavily sanctioned Russian Federation. Elsewhere, British American Tobacco says it's streamlining its operations by reshuffling its regional departments and cutting its business units down from 16 to 12. Over in the US, Elon Musk's Twitter has made its first interest payment on debt left over from his $44 billion October takeover. The payment of $300 million went to seven banks, including Morgan Stanley. And in small caps, Thor Energy shares have jumped over 7% this morning after it said that it will be focusing on uranium prospects and base metals this year. Today's report was written by Josh Lamb and presented by me, Thomas Warner.